Do you watch Discovery Street Outlaws? If you watch Street Outlaws, then you probably know about Lizzie Moosey. Lizzie Moosey is a drag racer who is entitled to many accolades throughout her career. Moosey became a household name after making her appearance in the reality show Street Outlaws. There's news that Lizzie Moosey was involved in a terrible car crash. Fans are worried if she's okay or not. Let's dive in to get more details of Lizzie. Is Lizzie Moosey okay? Lizzie Moosey was involved in a car accident at the 2021 Darlington No Prep Kings Round. She was racing against Brandon James at the time. On July 31, 2021, the incident happened on the same day that Kai Kelly proposed. Following the accident, Lizzie was rushed to the hospital to check out as a precaution. Lizzie updated her condition to her fans through social media. The drag racer posted a couple of photos of herself with a lengthy caption. She recalled her car crash and wrote on her Instagram that everything happened so fast. She wrote, "I wasn't expecting the outcome of the car picking the wheels back up again when I pedaled and I just could not control it." Lizzie's car, Monty, is currently damaged and sent for repair. She told her fans that she's now sore and has a knot on her neck and sore from the belts. After the news of Lizzie's car accident, fans sent their well wishes and love to her. One fan wrote, "Sending prayers to Lizzie." Another commented, "I hope she's doing okay and a speedy recovery." Fortunately, the drag racer is not seriously injured. She's recovering now. She has a huge car crash at Bristol, Tennessee in 2012 at an American drag racing league. At the time, she was 21 and driving Chevrolet Camaro. Who is Lizzie Moosey dating? Lizzie Moosey is in a relationship with Kai Kelly. Kai proposed to his girlfriend, Lizzie, the day she has a car crash. Lizzie expressed her feelings about how she felt when Kai asked her to marry him. Moosey revealed that she has some mixed emotions at the same time. However, she said yes to Kai. She disclosed that she wants to marry her best friend. The couple loves to race and has been racing cars for years. Lizzie Moosey is now engaged to Kelly, but the duo has not yet talked about their wedding plans. Lizzie even shared numerous pictures of herself with her fiancé, Lizzie. Kai Kelly was previously married to Alisa Mode. They share a daughter named Kennedy Alexa Kelly. Additionally, he has another child from his previous relationship. How much is Lizzie Moosey's net worth? Lizzie Moosey is a renowned TV personality. Lizzie is one of the few females to make her career in drag racing. The female drag racer earns a pretty impressive net worth from car racing and the TV show. However, Lizzie's exact net worth is still under the wrap. Reportedly, Lizzie has an estimated net worth of $1 million. Furthermore, she is a part of the family business called Moosey Racing Engines. Where is Lizzie from? Lizzie is a daughter of Pat Moosey, who has won numerous races throughout his career. Besides, he works as an engine builder. She has had an interest in car racing from an early age. The drag racer is very much active, including Instagram. She has a vast over 231,000 followers on Instagram. She is a drive of Aftershock.